Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.
So here I am at Waterloo, beards off, on my way to Southampton to pick up the liner, Queen Mary 2. This is the only part of the journey that Shoot for the Moon haven't organised, so I'm a bit worried about this, but it's the shortest part of the journey, but British Rail and everything like that, it could be the most terrifying. Catch you in a bit. So I've made it safely from Waterloo, and if you know people like I do, I am being escorted by my mate, because I come from Southampton, of over 40 years, Gus. Say hello, Gus.
Hi there. How are you? Who are?
And Gus is going to get me safely to the boat, which is called the Queen... That's the Regent. No, can't put that one. Which is called the Queen Mary. Wow, that's a car park. There, look, all those cars. Oh, it must be a Regal, because I only travel on Regal boats. A Regal looking boat. Oh, look at that. Cunard's Queen Mary. That's taking me to New York. Right. There she is. Well, I'm going to get checked in.
Yeah.
Well, I've arrived on board, and this is my room for the next 7 days. Not too shabby. Thank you, Linda, and Shoot for the Moon Travels. Big liner just going past my window. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. There's my bed. I think that's a live cam from the bridge. Out there is the other side of the River Marchwood, Southampton, and this is my bed. I think I'll be quite comfortable here for a while. My TV, and oh, I don't know how to look after you. Look at that, a little bottle of fizz and two glasses. I only need the one. Speak to you soon. Well, my tears of joy have turned to tears of grief. My luggage has arrived. But the bar that connects this tri-rod to my wheelchair is not included with it. And they can't find it. So not only can I not move my wheelchair around, I can't move my luggage around, and so I've got an extra piece of luggage, which is my tri-rod. I can't move around the ship because it's all thick carpet and I can't wheel myself anyway, which is why I've got the tri-rod. To even get to the end of the corridor, that long, goes on for miles and miles and miles. That's to get the lift to go upstairs. Basically locked in my lovely cabin. I'm not going to be able to do anything unless they find it. The guy at the port insisted I put it with the luggage. I wanted to attach it to my wheelchair and go power assisted onto the boat, but he said it was luggage. And I can't go anywhere, can't do anything until they find it, and they will have to find it. He said, do I have a luggage label for it? And I took a spare one, and that's the spare one around there. But there isn't one around the aluminium bars that attach to those, to here. And also my Mickey Mouse water bottle that was in here, it's gone. But I'm not so concerned about that. Hopefully they'll find it, otherwise this is going to be, it's going to be a nightmare. Well, after much gnashing of teeth and nervous breakdowns, 4 hours later, it took a call to my travel agent, the lovely Linda at Shoot for the Moon, to get some uniforms in here, some officers. So I had the house manager and chief engineer in here. Chief engineer was trying to measure it up, see if they can make a device that would fit on the wheelchair. And finally somebody came in and said they found it. SWAT was misplaced. Attaches my battery operated wheel to my wheelchair. And now, now I can start my holiday and I can relax. Thank you, Linda. Shoot for the moon. You've got to use them. Okay. Yeah. Tell the captain the ship can leave now. Okay. Thank you. Muppets. Now, some of you may have spotted I'm drinking water, but don't worry, the fish is beer battered. Traveling on your own, and on this particular ship, it's really heavy doors. I did quite well getting used to this. Some of them are real bits. Well, this is a nice surprise. I just got back into my room and found this with compliments, housekeeping manager. Wow, look at that, for losing me wheelchair part. Cunard, all is forgiven. Linda, thank you. I'll try and save one for you, but I ain't promising nothing. I'll be shooting for the moon tonight.
Well, the posh waiter service breakfast was all very nice, but there wasn't a bottle of HP sauce in sight. Well, this morning, on another deck, help yourself to as much as you possibly can. Oh, it's more like it. Well, catch you later in the next vlog.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.